This video provides a short introduction to cross-zonal balancing energy processes, as detailed in the ENTSO-E Market Report 2024. What are cross-zonal balancing energy processes? Well, the goal of cross-zonal balancing energy processes is to make sure that countries or regions can exchange flexibility across borders to keep the system in balance in the most efficient manner. In principle, the European platforms for the exchange of balancing energy apply a model where balancing energy is activated where it is the cheapest given the real-time availability of capacity between borders. Alongside these platforms, the Electricity Balancing Regulation sets out other measures such as the harmonisation of the imbalance settlement period, common gate closure times, GCTs, for balancing energy bid submission, and the standardisation of balancing energy products to establish an EU-wide set of rules to govern effective and efficient electricity markets. The energy reserves exchanged via the balancing platforms are replacement reserves, RR, exchanged via TER. Automatic frequency restoration reserves, AFRR, exchanged via PICASSO, and manual frequency restoration reserves, MFRR, exchanged via MARI platforms. The netting of TSO's demands for AFRR takes place on the IGCC platform, connected to PICASSO platform, which aims at avoiding the simultaneous activation of AFRR in opposite directions. The platforms are based on a TSO to TSO model, meaning that market parties, balancing service providers or BSPs, provide balancing services to their connecting TSO, which then provides these balancing services to the requesting TSO organized through the platforms. At the same time, the TSOs give the platforms extra information, like the energy demands for each balancing product and the transmission capacities available for cross-zonal exchanges. Once all the bids and TSO data is received and organized, each platform triggers an Activation Optimisation Function, AOF. This function selects the cheapest balancing energy bids based on those listed in the common merit order lists to satisfy the TSO's demands for balancing energy, while also considering relevant constraints like available cross-zonal capacities. The Activation Optimisation Function then indicates to each relevant TSO how much energy, or which balancing energy bids, it should activate locally at its connecting BSPs. The resulting exchanges of balancing energy are settled between the importing and exporting TSOs. The cross-border marginal prices resulting from the AOF of the respective European balancing platforms serve as the basis for the calculation of the imbalance settlement prices in the different bidding zones. The outcome of the operations of the European balancing platforms, such as resulting exchanges of balancing energy and cross-border marginal prices, are publicly available through the ENTSO-E transparency platform. This ensures a smooth and secure energy balancing process across Europe. Download and read the full market report here.